We are at the Bukchon Hanok Village. This is an interesting tourist attraction. It's a village with traditional Korean houses, and those houses are called Hanok.
The village contains around 900 Hanok, and this reflects 600 years of Seoul's history. Even though it was not created for tourists, and it is a residential village inhabited by Seoulites, Bukchon has become a busy tourist area. Bukchon Hanok Village is one of the only places in the country where the traditional history of Korea can be found. Bukchon means northern village. It is located between two royal palaces, the Gyeongbokgung Palace and the Changdeokgung Palace.